Again, we use the release powder to keep the stamps from sticking to the surface, and it also adds a secondary antiquing color to it. And this, quite a bit of this slab is in the sun still, but there's still some in the shade, and the part that's in the shade is a lot softer than the parts in the sun. So that's going to happen a lot when you stamp concrete.